Right then, Mr. Sora, the helm is yours, provided pass muster.
Huh?
See that island there with the two peaks? Prove you can reach that, and the open sea is yours.
Oh. Aye, aye.
Jack said to head for the island straight in front of us. On those ships.
Ready the cannons. Aye, aye. Mind your heading. Don't lose sight of the enemy.
So, we do have a destination, right?
Oh, I can't tell anymore.
Chuck, it's just making it up.
Cast your fate with Jack Sparrow. And you'll soon be sharing in the wrath of Davy Jones.
The guy Will mentioned? Who does he think he is, anyway? And what did Jack ever do to him?
Truly, you don't know who Davy Jones be. And you say you be men of the sea.
Let's put it this way. We're from another sea.
Aye, now. Jack and Davy Jones' fate be intertwined. Jones, him raise Jack's precious pearl from the depths and make Jack captain for 13 years. In exchange, Jack promised to give Jones his soul as payment. But 13 years pass, and Jack failed to return. So Jones, him send the Kraken to devour Jack, taking him and the pearl back to the depths. But if Jones learn that witty Jack cheat that fate, him gonna punish Jack even worse. And Jack's friends too.
Are you talking about us?
You mean that the Kraken's gonna eat us?
Let the Kraken have a crack. I ain't scared.
Not scared at all. That be rare. Most men, dim run for land at the mention of the Kraken. Not you. But Jack be scared. He want to be free of his debt to Davy Jones. That's why him need the box.
Box?
Oh, it be a chest where Davy Jones lock away the part of him that hurt. The pain it caused him was too much to live with, but not enough to cause him to die.
Oh. And what part of him is that?
Him heart.
Oh, how does he do it?
A creature absent a heart, and yet somehow able to keep existing. Not even my finest replica can claim that achievement. The secret must be in that box. I have to know what mysteries it contains.
I believe our orders were to find the box and seize it. No more. Put a leash on that runaway curiosity.
Always so short-sighted. Why would the organization seek me out just as soon as I was recompleted? If not to affirm my intellectual prowess and invest in my research. Every stride I make is a stride for all of us.
Oh, really? And what exactly are we striding towards?
Luxord, do I detect a hint of treachery in your words?
What? Don't be absurd. But to be clear, I serve the organization. I don't share your need to please Xemnas. He's good at wrapping you around his little finger. Always has been.
All I desire is the freedom to continue my research. Ansem the Wise refused to nurture my talents, so I cast my lot with Xemnas. With Xehanort, rather. Simple as that.
I see. And you don't care how he uses your research?
Not in the slightest. All that concerns me is that I complete the perfect human vessel.
That's all well and good, but I know this world better than you. Kindly stay out of the way.
Oh, of course. Considering those pests have shown up, I'd hardly get anything done.
I already know what to do with the pests. Then you can resume your stuffy studies.
That's my boy. I'll be watching from the shadows, then.
Thanks, Jack. You could have warned us.
Yeah, everything went topsy-turvy and upsy-downsy.
Well, at least we're back in the land of the living.
Thank goodness!
Never fear. All according to plan.
But that be no reason to rest easy.
Huh? A ship!
I've never seen one like that.
Heartless!
Look out!
Bye-bye, sir. Have you allied with those fiends again?
Don't impugn me, Honor. Why would I conspire with them?
But you did conspire with them.
Could you discuss it later?
Huh?
Get ready!
I sure do wish we could get a little closer.
What? What are you? We can't do that.
We can!
Sora!
Donald and Goofy! Protect the ship! I'll handle the Heartless!
We'll be right back.
right!
Huh? Well, wait! Oh no!
Sorry!
Sora?
Sora!
Donald? Goofy? Where are the others?
After you fell, we came looking for you. I guess they must have kept going.
That's just awesome.
Oh. And I was so happy that we got to see them again.
That's eager to sail under Captain Jack Sparrow.
Oh?
Jack!
Perhaps you'll consider an arrangement. One which requires nothing from you but information.
Regarding the Brethren Court, no doubt. In exchange for fair compensation, square my debt with Jones. Guarantee my freedom.
Of course. It's just good business.
Were I in a divulgatory mood, what then might I divulge?
Everything. Where are they meeting? What are their plans?
Shall we?
Shall we what?
Some pirate won't get anywhere without a ship. So, let's go get one.
Oh, yes!
Sora and Jack sure are cut from the same cloth.
Use that key to free me, Sora, and you have my most certain promise. All the power under sea you ever wish for be yours.
Free her? How?
Sora!
What's wrong?
Huh? Oh, nothing really. I'm good.
Heal!
Hope we find some ingredients around here. See ya!
Four. Look! Something's glowing.
There's a chest!
That seems suspiciously convenient.
I'll check it out.
Sora, this can be dangerous.
But Donald, no pirate worth his salt ignores treasure.
Woohoo!
It's our very own ship!
Are you certain about that?
Huh? What, Jack?
Finders keepers.
How'd he get here so fast?
Mine, Savvy.
No, Savvy.
Jack, you already have the Black Pearl.
I
to which this ship holds no candle. But take what you can, mate. Now then, my ship has a captain, but it does appear I'm in need of a crew. Suppose you'll have to do. Don't dawdle. Climb aboard. Ready now, helmsman?
Ready enough, Captain, but aren't we kind of trapped?
Now, Sora, I know you've made passage through straits far more dire than this. Just follow your heart's command.
Yours to explore.
Don't let this chance sail by, mates.
Prepare to set sail! That ship!
It's the heartless!
Oh? But look! This time there's somebody aboard!
Isn't that...
Not the merry company I'd hoped for.
Harley!
A black coat!
Of course.
You back in the organization?
Yes. Surprising, isn't it, that they do me the honor? Never count your cards until they've all been dealt.
Jack, don't you give this creep the time of day.
Come now. Are you really so unsophisticated that you decline a gentlemanly conversation?
What'd you say?
Sora, stand down. It's the code. Mustn't strike a pirate aboard ship. When said pirate offers to confabulate.
Ah, yes. And how could I love games and contests without honoring the rules? Because only by winning fairly does victory have any savor at all.
But, of course, the code is actually more guidelines than rules. Speak your piece.
I am looking
for a box. A chest, perhaps. You know the one.
Yes. Maybe. No, I know of a box. But said box is not a box you want to trifle with, mate. Trust me.
Really? A wager, then.
And of what nature would this wager be?
What say we have a little race to that charming port town which you hold so dear?
Port Royal?
Yes. Whoever reaches it first is the victor. And the stakes? You tell me all about that chest.
Against what?
I will get you whatever it is you want.
Done!
Jack?
Then we have an accord. Now, let us begin!
All hands! Prepare to make sail!
But Jack!
Drop canvas!
Hey! Jack!
Whip a will, lads!
Jack, listen!
Watch!
Oh! You can't let him get his hands on that box. Do you really know whatever it is that he's looking for?
Let's just say there's a potential possibility he wants the chest containing Davy Jones' heart. But I haven't the foggiest notion why he'd covet the blighted thing.
Is it a black box?
It is more black than blue, so yes.
Do you think it's the one?
Can be.
And when in the race would keep it out of Organization 13's hands?
Hey. You're right.
What are you three muttering on about?
Basically, we need to win this race.
Precisely. No purchase, no pay. You might have the makings of a pirate after all.
Yeah.